Amic. There we go. Red. Yeah, this field is, jeez, now I see it. So hilly, what the heck? Yeah, I'll fix those two patches over here. And I don't really care. About the rest. Those two. How do you feel it? the combined form. No thing, it's 4, right? No, I guess. I'll go and check it out. So. How about that? Sounds good? Yeah. Oh, he's still not. But he will soon. Now for this will drop me at least one bill. Think. Alright. Seagulls. Buddy. And this goal is basically finishing. No, actually, I have to wait for the weed to go, so it can be sprayed. That's pretty much it. Wonderful. Oh, I'm still middle over there. This is not very nice, buddy. Yeah, we'll take over here and finish this. No objections, right? Yeah, how about? Yes. This is really long part, by the way. Like, damn. It's so long. Yeah, I'll go through this way, because I'm a rebel. Wonderful. Yeah, barely, but we should probably have enough for one day. At least I hope. Yeah, at least I hope. There really isn't much else to do, it seems. I just wait for this guy to finish the field. And then I get him alone. Still field 33 and 36. All these over here, but yeah, it's pricey. Oh yeah, the new level of the character customization were released, and now you can customize the character a lot more and even change the outfits and whatnot in mid game. So yeah, no longer just jeans and shirt, and only thing we could change was like a jeans, not jeans but short color. You could have cap on and vest, right? So, yeah. And sunglasses, of course. That was pretty much it. Now we can have like shit ton of different outfits. Your character can have like beard, different haircuts, and well, different haircuts for the thing as well. I think there was like four. All of random customization, although, yeah. How often do you actually look at your character? I mean, in the multiplayer, yeah. Definitely, it's interesting because you can see the other player characters, and yeah, but your own character, I don't even freaking look at it a lot, like, I said before, could have my character look. See? Definitely interesting edition, but nothing too groundbreaking, I say. Wish they would install like GPS and whatnot. It would be actually much more useful in the long run. Funny. And there we go. See you next time. Goodbye.